We're gonna do oblique crunch on this 20 total. Try and get your knees touch your elbow. So it's gonna be knee to elbow, same side, and that one you're gonna do crunches like this, okay? So I'm gonna show this one first. So put your body over the ball, balance yourself, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh. Now we're gonna do crunches on this one. Lay down flat, legs straight, ball back behind you. Waist gonna work, hands here, and you're gonna tuck your chin in, lift straight up, 1, 2, make sure your feet don't touch the ground. Alright guys, so that concludes Friday, shoulders, abs. We're posting a full length video on YouTube, probably later today or tomorrow morning early. You guys can watch it there, those that missed it. Tomorrow, we'll do legs. I'll post time on Instagram and Facebook so that we can see how you can do legs at home from glutes, hamstrings, probably have a little bit of core again. Just keep us nice and tight. And obviously, because we can't do cardio, let's keep our rate going, okay? So thank you again for watching and listening. Stay tuned tomorrow and look at my Instagram and Facebook as far as timings go, because I'm gonna kick your ass tomorrow.